What if you could see grotesque and terrifying creatures or simple ghosts each day while performing your regular chores in an incessant manner? What would have been your conduct, and could you keep your calm or subdued during those chills? Well, this is exactly what the new anime release Miyuroko-chan, or The Girl Who Can See Them, puts into light with splendid animation and praiseworthy characters, or that's what the trailer of the anime claims. The show is based on the manga series written and illustrated by Tomoki Izumi, and after the completion was published by Kadokawa Shoten, with the intended demographic being seinen. The anime series is the recent release that premiered on October 3, 2021, with the direction held by Yuki Ogawa and Takahiro Majima, while the tactful crafting and writing of the show was undertaken by Kenta Ihara. The production studio involved in the project was Passion, which kept in high regard for its creation of High School DxD. Will Miyuroko-chan be able to garner as much popularity? That remains to be seen. Yes, Miyuroko-chan Season 1 was released on 3rd October 2021. Only one episode has been released so far, which you can watch anytime. Miyuroko-chan's broadcasting rights by international audiences have been bought over by Funimation, while native Japanese viewers can witness the show on original networks such as Tokyo MX, ATX, KBS, Kyoto, etc. You can legally watch these on their website. The plot of the show revolves around a high school girl named Miko Yotsuya, who happens to possess an uncanny and helpless ability to see otherworldly creatures. After taking advice from a paranormal TV show host in an attempt to pull cessation into her troubles, she figures out the only way to end her predicament is to ignore them completely, as if nothing exists. However, all of this at the cost of endangering her torment, even though she is petrified at her very core, she is to act normal. As of now, the first season has not finished airing, so it is hard to predict whether there will be a season 2. From the maker's side, they have not given any confirmation for the same. But if talking about the chances, then that would depend upon the anime's pace, whether it manages to cover the 5 volumes of manga that it has collected since 2018. Most of the anime has a penchant for adapting up to 4 volumes only. This is done to ensure that the anime is true to its source material without exuding any signs of a hasty adaptation, which will be reproached by the fans. However, if we want to grab onto some concrete information, then we will have to wait until the first season ends. Well, the second season is most likely to release on 10th October, implying that the show is a weekly enterprise, and generally the new generation anime lasts for only plus 12 or plus 24 episodes. Mathematically, this would lead us to the conclusion that the first scenario of the show will end within 3 months, while in the other case it may take up to 6-7 months. So we can expect an announcement then. However, if the show would look conclusive to you, then don't delve into the release date any further, because there won't be any. However, that again seems unlikely, as the manga is still on the run and it is deemed to progress further with its storyline. So this would be dubiously leaving room for another season. Miyuroko-chan Season 2 characters and voice actors. The lack of information on the characters for Season 2 is the corollary of the aforementioned issue regarding the stalemate in any further information release, but the characters that will surely be returning are Miko Yotsuya, voiced by Sora Amamiya, Hana Yurikawa, voiced by Kaede Hondo, Yulia Nigiredo, voiced by Ayane Sakura, Zen Tonho, voiced by Yuichi Nakamura, Godmother, voiced by Ikuko Tani, Kyosuka Yotsuya, voiced by Yumineri Hanumari. Please follow our channel for more such content and subscribe and share our videos. Thank you.